Good morning children. Today I want to explain the place value from the chapter 1, video number 5. Here it is a 4 digit number is given, that is 3496. In this one of the digit is encircled. The digit is here is encircled in 100 place. So what is the value of 4 in 100 places? 4 in 100 places we will write it as 400 or 400. In the same way on the abacus, we have to show the value of 4 on the abacus. This is the abacus representation. The value of 4 shown in the abacus. The value of 4 is there in 100 place. So we have to draw the beads in the 100 place only. 1, 2, 3, 4. If we want to show the value of 6 in the on the abacus, means we have to mention the beads in the ones place. That is, how many beads you have to mention? 6 beads you have to mention. If we want to show the value of 9, means you have to mention the beads in tens place. You have to draw 9 beads. If you want to show the value of 3 in 3 on the abacus, means you have to draw only 3 beads in the thousand place. Similarly, the value of 4 in 4296. Here it is there in the thousand place. 4 number is there in the thousand place. So we'll get the value of 4000 or 400. Understand, children? Here there is a small worksheet for you, how to draw the abacus to show the value, and also similarly how to find the value of the encircled digit. Call the definition of a place value. The value of a digit in a number depends on its place in that number. It is called the place value. Okay, children, here a small worksheet for you, worksheet number 4. What is the first question? Draw the abacus in your notebook and show the value of the encircled digit and also write the value. Understand, children? Before I explain now how to draw the abacus and show the value of the encircled digit. Here, what is the first number here? 5824. So, in which place the number is encircled? It is the tens place. So you have to mention the beads in the tens place. How many beads you have to mention? 2 beads. And what is the value you'll write? Value of 2 is, which place the 2 is there in? 2 tens or 20. Next one, coming to the B sum, 9084. In this, the value of which number is encircled? 4. Which place the 4 is there in? Ones place. So how to draw the abacus? You have to draw the abacus and you have to mention the beads in the ones place. How many beads will mention? 4 beads. What is the value of 4? The value of 4 will give us 4 ones are 4. Like that, the see some, see children. Here, which number is encircled here? 1000 place number is encircled. So how to draw the abacus? You have to mention the beads in 1000 place. How many beads you will mention in 1000 place, children? 7 beads. What is the value of 7 you will get here? The value of 7 is 7000 or 7000. Okay, children? Same like you can do D sum, E sum, F sum. You draw neatly the in your notebook the abacus and show the value of the encircled digit. Showing means you have to draw the beads on the abacus. And next one, what you have to do, you should write the value. Coming to the second question, write the value of the encircled digit in the numbers. Here no need of drawing the abacus, only you have to write the value which digit is encircled. Understand, children? Once again I am repeating the question. Write the value of the encircled digit in the given numbers. No need of drawing the abacus, only you should mention the value which digit is encircled. Here the first question, 7796. Here in which place the number is the digit is encircled? 1000 place. So what is the value you'll get? The value of 7 is in which place? 1000 place. So we'll get 7000 or 7000. Coming to the second question, here see 3480. In this, which digit is encircled? 8. The 8 is in which place? Tens place. So what is the value of 8 we'll get, children? Tell me. 8 tens or 80. Coming to the C question, what is that one? 1896. Which digit is encircled? 8. The digit in which place? 100 place. So what is the value? 800 or 800. Like that you have to do for D, E, F. Hope you understand, children. Okay. Thank you. Do, children. Good. Have a nice day.